Hi friends, welcome to TestNS channel. Now I am going to how to import the test cases to Jira from Excel sheet. See here how to import test cases to Jira. I mentioned clearly step by step what we need to select. These are the fields we need to select step by step. From next stage onwards I will show practically. See here arrow marks. First we need to select the tests and need to drop down importer. After clicking on the importer, it will be open the importer screen. See here importer screen is opened. We need to select project name, link type, issue type and link. I need to click on the browse. Then we need to It will be open the our local disk. We need to browse the test cases from our system, local system. After that, we need to click on the retrieve map. Total column norms, whatever available in Excel sheet, that will be displayed in right side. Excel fields, see here below. We need to drag and drop into mapped fields. It is a right side. This is a type of mapping. After total things are done, we need to recheck and then proceed. See here, I'm drag and dropping the priority. Already drag and dropped the test summary also. If we are click on the reset mapping, then total fields will be cleared. Again, we need to drag and drop first onwards. Correct. If we are done, then we need to click on the import. Whatever the column data we mapped, that test cases will be imported Jira. After clicking the importer, we need to see here appears the processing status. It will be shows the time taken, how everything will be shown here. After completion of that one, we can see here how much time taken to imported, how many test cases imported. See here time taken 1 minute 10 seconds. Total uploaded 75 test cases. I think you are be clearly understood how to import the test cases. For more updates, like and subscribe my channel and comment and share it. If I have any doubts, comment it. Thank you for watching my video.